Welcome back to another Gamecast episode of The Binding of Isaac. I'm your host, Super Machin, and we're back with more challenges. This one is Cursed. So, same format as before. We're gonna try and get it going the same, pattern. Hold on. We're gonna try and get through it as best we can. So far I don't mind this one too much. Like, just looking at it doesn't look too bad. I've already got the character that I was able to beat the game the easiest way. Mostly because of her healing ability. Oh man. I think all powers in the game are curses. I think that's the whole thing behind this one. Making sure we have some everything that we need going on. Okay, yeah. So it doesn't fully heal you, it just heals a few hearts. But we just wanted to make sure. Oh, it's the bomb. It's the reusable bomb, buddy. I don't want that. I want to keep my health. Health is always the most important. Especially since it's so easy to die in this game. On this fight, this sight. This freaking horse is way too strong. Oh, there it is. So we're gonna try that again. Oh! Yes! What does that do? I don't know what that does. I think that's one of the worthless ones. But I think this is the one where the only, like, true power-ups you get are, like, are, like, curses and stuff, so you can get, like, blood stuff and kill like a demon.
Ah!
die. Ouch, ouch, ouch. God, this game. I hate this game so much. Why did I ever tell myself to take this challenge? This is not the game. Oh my god. Oh. No. Ouch. What? What? I have one hit? I didn't get a bomb. I didn't get a key. I'm screwed. Again. Maybe I can beat him. Well, never mind. I was gonna say, maybe I can beat him without getting hit. But I can't. Here we go. Cursed Heart. Those are the best. I like Cursed Heart because they damage your opponents or the other monsters. What do I mean other monsters? I mean just the monsters. I don't know why I said other. Oh, I got a key! Alright. I don't think I need that. I don't have any coins. So, I don't know why I wasted that key if I don't have any coins. Oh-ho! Give me another coin. Dang. Stupid game. What the hell is that? Haha! That's it? Okay. Useless. Monstro! See now, Monstro. That's a boss you can beat without getting hit. Or at least just keep getting hit minimally. There we go. Nice. Yes. Cool. Okay, so if I find another shop, I'm ready. Let's go this way. Okay. Oh, that gave me, okay. Here we go. Let's see if there's anything good in here. Nope. Just fatties. I'm playing way too much Dark Souls. Since I'm calling him fatties, it's such a... Too much. Too much. also like, oh no, stay away. So like what I was saying is that this is a level that has, this is a challenge where you get a lot of cursed objects. Yes, I'm okay with that. Give me bombs, please. That's what's up. Jumped in a fire for me. Luck up. Neat. I don't know what the luck up's gonna do. Let's go this way because I have a bomb. Open up that secret. Gliders. Not very helpful. Stupid. Okay. Level 3. Two more from here. Well, if I could left and down. No, mostly left. Oh, God. Oh, nice. That's two bombs right there, I think. Yes. Okay. So now this way. Almost about to die. Find some hearts, or else I'm not gonna. Yeah, no, I want that. Okay. Let's go here first. Daddy's love. Oh, that's right, I get a daddy long legs. Crap. Let's get the heart. Mostly because you never know what you're gonna need. And I'm not gonna get a heart the whole way there. Because the game wants to be a douche. I literally can't make it. Now. That's so stupid. Hold on. Alright. Well, that's all the time I do have for today. I think we're gonna end it there. We got through a pretty good long run there. We weren't able to make it, unfortunately. We didn't win. I suck. Eventually I'll figure this game out and do it a little bit better. But at the moment, that's the best I got. I will be doing a couple more challenges for the rest of the week. You know, eventually, hopefully, we can figure this out and I can win. But at the moment, I'm not even going to finish this run. But at the moment, that's where we're going to stop. So thank you all so much for joining me. I hope you're enjoying the series. I certainly am. Not. But I am, but I'm not. It's not really my thing playing Binding of Isaac, per se. But I've had it, and I thought, you know, this could be fun. This could be something that is challenging and it'll be a good time for everyone. Probably other than me. I'd probably be the only person that this challenge did not excite because of how difficult it would be. But thank you all so much. I really hope you're enjoying this. There's going to be a couple more episodes of this. I think this is only episode 3. So there's going to be 2 more. And, what I would like is if you've made it to the end of the video, let me know by telling me what I should play next time I'm on for Gamecast. So next time I have a 5-day stretch of videos, let me know what game you would like to see me play if you've made it this far. So, anyway, thank you all so much for joining me. I really hope you're enjoying this. I'm trying to. I've said thank you guys so much and for joining me like 5 times now, but I mean it. Anyway, I will see you all next time. If you like what we do here at Gamecast, please do subscribe to the channel. It really helps us out. If you like what I did in this video, please leave a like down below. If you want to see more of what I personally do in my own time, please do feel free to subscribe to Machin Gaming. Links, as always, for everything will be in the description down below, as well as the annotations at the end of the video. So, yeah, be sure to check us out and keep up to date with all your latest Gamecast needs. And anyway, I'll see you all next time. Thank you so much. Peace out.